I tell you what, my keys to success are, number one, you need to work on your training program has to be solid. And what I mean by training, your mental training, your physical training, you know, spiritual training, whatever have you. But bottom line is, you need to have your training under control.